Hey foodies, welcome back to my channel. Today's recipe is Damrut Halwa or say Kashi Halwa. Some say it as Kushmand Halwa. It is a popular and classic dessert recipe made from ash gourd, that is white pumpkin. It is native to Udupi, Karnataka and is prepared during feast or special occasions. Go through the description box for details. Let's begin with preparation. 3 cups of grated ash gourd, that is white pumpkin. Combine and cook for about 25 to 30 minutes on medium flame. Cook until water from white pumpkin is absorbed completely. I have not used any artificial colors for this halwa. 1 cup of sugar. Mix completely until sugar dissolves properly. Boil for 5 minutes or more until the sugar syrup thickens. Simmer for another 10 minutes or more until the sugar syrup is absorbed completely. 5 to 6 tablespoons of ghee. Mix properly. The color of halwa is changing to golden brown. Keep on mixing until the ghee starts to release from the sides. 1 tablespoon of ghee. 10 cashew nuts. Fry until cashew nuts turns golden brown. 1/4 teaspoon of cardamom powder. Add the fried cashew nuts. Mix properly and serve while it is hot. This recipe is a little time consuming but worth trying. Also, refrigerate in an airtight container and enjoy for a week. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for more recipes. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.